I turned on my heater. Old girl gave me advice, finally thought that I should heed her words, as I finally was at a point where the message could be heard. Strange how things change now, that's absurd. To truly understand, I had to fall back and observe, study my subject like the book of Proverbs. And what did I see? People being as fake as they needed to be. But me, I avoided it like the plague, cutting off folks like an amputated leg. Flipped it upside down like I were drinking from a keg. Stand up and wasn't really moving the same. I knew that I was different from the day that I came, from the womb and out between my mama's legs. So check me out, talking all of my shit, you know what all I'm about. Cause we went from friends to enemies. I was feeling some sort of way, then took my ass to sleep. Then I woke up and said, bet, if you don't wanna be my friend, then let's get into stranger danger mode. Maybe it's for the best, I'm told. Maybe let's.
Hey, condescending face, condescending snakes. Energy taking bats all up in your face. That's just kinda whack. Lord, please help me, please keep my back. Trying not to react, trying not to react. People taking my energy, please give it back. Huh, what did I ever do to deserve, Lord? I don't understand no more, Lord. Man, I'm just trying to stay aboard. Feel like I'm underwater, I'm about to sink, Lord. Please help the boy, huh? I don't know, I'm going ghost on them boys.